The Oyster 595 is a true sailor sailboat. When it comes to craftsmanship, there are three standout features on the 595. The 595 is handcrafted from the keel up by master craftspeople. No other blue water cruiser is built like them. They're specified well beyond normal requirements, and everything is designed to last a lifetime. The materials used on the 595 range from a new breed of aluminium floor pans, the timber that we use, which is all hand selected, hand milled, hand finished, chosen with love and care. That's the standards that we try and set. We are above the bar. You know, the bar is set here and Oyster have got to be above it. There are no standards other than perfection. There is nothing like an Oyster, nothing is built like an Oyster, and the guys have to have a love affair when you are building an Oyster. You get to the end of it and you suddenly see what you've built, and everyone is so proud of that. And these things go off, they last for years. Somebody will go off and have their dreams and, you know, take their families around on amazing adventures. And we've been a part of making that possible for someone. You can't get that in a normal role in life. We're very lucky to do what we do.